Correct. So we never asked you to put anything in about or change anything about Calvin. Because Calvin knows that he doesn't even do your statement, does it?
That's my knowledge.
And so the discussion about changing statements, did we actually ask you to type your statement out?
No.
Did we ask you to change it?
I'm assuming there wasn't details, but I'm assuming either add Kyle's name or because I was also off of a cell phone by Mr. Binger, I don't